What's this foreboding? Man, what's with that doom and gloom? This place could use some brightening up. Looks like we got some fresh faces. I bet they're clueless. Yes. Yes, a straight. It must look sad to you, huh? Yep. The harem queens are only salvation. Full house. I'm what you'll end up as. You'll understand sooner or later. Are you guys from outside? Pisses me off. I remember now. I remember the outside. I want to go outside. Now, everyone, let's all toast each other with our heads held high. We share a fate. We use... What's the use of this bickering? None so long as we loyally serve our harem queen. Are you not going to wear moles? Wearing moles like the queen's is all the rage now. No one may leave the market. Such is the decree of the harem queen. This market's mistress. We must make every effort to carry the queen's favor. Let's go to the palace. We gotta hurry, man. We can't have any time to waste playing around with this queen's stupid rules. That sounds right. Let's go meet this queen. We can ask her to let us out of here. Hey, I know this painting. Chisato's. What, Chisato Kasai's? I thought they said she went missing. Wait, Chisato's painting is here? And they're saying it's the queen's? But why? Does that mean Chisato is being held captive by the harem queen? This is the harem queen's painting. Isn't it lovely? Our queen is both talented and gorgeous. Her many moles only exaggerate her beauty. She once showed me a painting of someone she knew. And I wrenched at its sight. Long time no see, Maki. Same to Tetsuyo. And the rest of you, too. Welcome to my palace. Chisato? It truly was you. No. Knew it. Yo, Tetsuyo. Did Chisato always have that many moles? Didn't she always used to brag about how clear her skin was? Come on, Chisato. There's an explanation for this, right? Is the real queen threatening you? You're not really the enemy. That's a lie, isn't it? You're such an idiot. Me being threatened? Utterly ridiculous. I'm here because I chose to be. Isn't this palace wonderful? An angel in black lent me a mirror that granted me every wish. All this for my mirror. An angel in black. Is that Aki? Chisato, listen, she's no angel. I mean, didn't she kidnap you? That's what I thought at first, but that's not how it went. She was looking for someone who could use the mirror. It happened to be me. Okay, so you're the queen. Isn't it about time to put an end to this? Let's get back together. Yosuke's hurt. He needs you, Chisato. Yosuke got hurt. You know, Maki, I didn't need Yosuke anymore. I didn't really like him anyway. Huh? What did you just say? I don't like Yosuke. In fact, I never did. That's a lie. You always bragged about what a wonderful boyfriend he was. What? You still don't get it? Wow, you really are stupid. I started dating Yosuke because I knew you liked him. In the beginning, you know, he liked you better. And I couldn't allow that. I mean, I was pretty one. I was the pretty one. I'm the one who you should have gone for. So I made my move, and that feeble-minded moron was powerless to resist. No, why would you joke like this? It's no joke, Maki. It's the truth. My art was better than yours, and you got all the attention. But I hated you even before that. I was always prettier and more talented. Why are you the one everyone fawns over? So that's why you stole Yusuke? And why you forced people to praise your artwork? Wait, Chisato, you should be aware that this isn't the Maki you know. Shut up, this has nothing to do with you. Just stay out of this. Must have been howling with laughter, right, Maki? I bet you made fun of me behind my back, wearing that innocent face of yours. Well, I won't let you do it anymore to anymore. I'm much better than you now. Sure. That's to the power that girl in black gave you, right? I said, shut up, Tetsuyo. Isn't my painting wonderful? Everyone says so. They all say it's much better than Maki's trash. Sato, you hated me that much? I never knew. Now I get why your paintings are so crappy. You're rotten through and through. A girl like you could never make real art. Quite foolish yourself into thinking that you're an artist. What did you say? You were so caught up with the throes of envy over Maki. You never made a real effort, and this is where you forcefully enslaving people. You think you think this is you at your best? You're a queen with no clothes. You delude yourself if you think your praise means anything. They only humor you out of terror. Me, a queen with no clothes? You heard him, Chisato. I couldn't stand the way you hurt Maki because because of your stupid complex. I'll say this as many times as it takes, so listen up. Your paintings suck. I think you need to have another look. If you can't grasp my artwork, you're one who's the ones who are wrong. Mirror, mirror, clean and bright. Get these fools out of my sight. Eristair Suimam. Oh my, that was fast. That bitch. She sent us all the way back to way back here. I wonder if she thought that really meant what she said. Maybe she's been controlled. Yeah, I bet that Aki is controlling her. Just thought his eyes were clear. To me, at least. They didn't seem to be the eyes of one under control. Someone's control. Well, let's go back. Go see her again. More moles? Not again. This mirror is great, but I hate how I get more moles every time I make a wish. Chisato. You're back. Well, what did you think? Weren't my paintings better? Chisato, just end this already. I know now that your paintings are better, and that your moles. Shut up. I don't say things you don't even mean. You probably think I deserve these moles. But never mind that. I want to show you everything, Tetsuyo. My painting? Alright, Tetsuyo. You saw my paintings in the gallery, right? Which one did you like more? My masterpieces or Maki's filth smeared on a canvas? Maki's painting is a million damn times better than yours. I don't think I asked you, monkey. Mirror where my face is shown. Turn these monkeys into stone. Whoa. Yikes. Stop it, Chisato. Turn stone, all of you. Damn it, even more moles. Turning them into stone was too nice. I should have made them suffer more. I'll give you, and only you, the last chance, Tetsuyo. Which is better, my breathtaking paintings or Maki's piece? I want an honest answer. Maki's is better. How do you like that? This guy ain't a coward. He can bully around. I thought you would understand, Tetsuyo. But I guess I was wrong. I'll turn this humiliation tenfold. You can't turn stone like the rest. Yeesh, you're still at it? Hey, Queen. If you beat these guys up, I'll fix your face back to normal. Really? Alright, I'll do it. If that's what Miss Angel wants, then the plans has changed. I'll kill you all myself. Mirror, mirror, now's the hour. Give me your strongest power. My paintings are the best in the world. Now hurry up and die. Please, Chisato, stop. If you insist on hurting everyone, I'll have to fight you. That terrible face. That's the face. That's it. God, I love it. No, no way. Hey, how weak are you, losing to nobodies like them? If you can't win, I'm not going to fix your face. Though, I was never going to do it that anyways. Huh? Hey, wait, what do you mean? That he called you a guinea pig and a useless pawn, and said even if Chisato loses, she's not worth our trouble. So you can have fun saying that way as long as you live. Bye bye. Wait. Am I going to be like this forever? No. Sato, just wait here for us. We'll go catch that girl. And when we do, we'll make her put your face back to the way it was. Maki, you're lying. Don't feed me that crap. I know you think I deserve all this. I'm not lying, Sato. I still like you, even now. You like me? Yep. You're energetic, beautiful, fashionable, and self-possessed. I can tell that Yusuke seems to... I can tell what Yusuke sees in you. No, I'm sure Yusuke still has a thing for you, Maki. I'm sorry. I was so jealous of you, Maki. You say I'm self-possessed, but it's just an act. The real me is helpless. I have no act. I have to act out and look pretty, that everyone will ignore me. That's why I envy you. You just had to be yourself, and everyone loved you. Sato. Yusuke will hate me now. Then you and him will. Yusuke. Oh, you're so stubborn. Deep down, you really like Yusuke. But you don't have to worry about me getting in the way, see? What the? Sato, I finally found you. I've been looking for you all this time. What happened to your face? Did you get hurt? No, don't look at me. What happened was Aki was put a curse on her end. Maki, are you trying to cover for me? No, not this time. Look, Yusuke, this is my face now. I did terrible things. I was so cruel to Maki. This is my punishment. Sato, I don't deserve you, Yusuke. I'm a terrible person. Even this face I was so proud of shows it. If people see you with me, they'll laugh at you too. That's why I'm okay with if you want Maki instead. You always liked her, right? Hey, don't get me wrong. Yeah, I did like Maki, but that was in the past. I like you now, Chisato. Listen to me. This is so embarrassing. Come on, let's go. But these moles will never come off, you know? You don't care if your friends laugh at us? Let them laugh. See if I care. You said you're a bad person. Well, I'm no saint either. Don't worry about it. Just be honest like me. Like you were a second ago. I'm your boyfriend, Chisato. I don't care what you look like as long as you're you. I love you, Chisato. Oh, the mirror. Sato, your face is back to normal. You're right. This is wonderful. And I'm not talking about my face. I always thought you still liked me, Maki, Yusuke. Thanks. I think I have a cramp. Oh, Yusuke. Hey, your moles fall off, Chisato? It seems things moved quickly while I wasn't watching. Yosuke, what are you doing here? Whoa, and Chisato's moles are gone. I'm sorry, Maki. I was the one lying. Like you said, deep down, I like Yosuke. I'd hope you could forgive me. But I doubt it. I did want us to be friends again, though. Oh, come on. What's to forgive? You're still so my best friend, Sato. I'm really happy for you. It seems Aki escaped. Sato, do you know anything about a man named Kondori? He's in league with Aki. I don't know anyone named Kondori. But you know, the girl said that she lived in a castle. Castle? Say what? It's not all that surprising. Though still a child, Aki's powers are immense. Making a castle would be easy. Alright. Then that's our next goal. Let's find that castle. Oh, I forgot to tell you, Chisato. But that Maki isn't the Maki we know. Huh? The real Maki is trapped inside the hospital? Is it right for me to be so blessed while Maki suffers? I'm sorry I was the cause of so much trouble for everyone. If I'd been a little more reliable, this wouldn't have happened. Sorry, guys. This place is torn down, so they could put up the Sebek building, right? It's still here, doesn't mean we really did go back in time. It's always been here on this side, though. So this is your hideout. It's the end of the line for you. You can't get in from here. If the one in the forest was here, yeah. But she's too much of a scaredy cat. That's how come no one can stop me, and my daddy. Hey. She got away again. Damn, it won't even budge. Hey, Nanjo. Quit staring into space. Don't you have a plan or something? The girl placed something inside onto that pedestal. We won't gain access without a key, fitting this half-moon-shaped hollow. Another doohickey hunt? The forest. It must be the one on the west side. It was a flower garden once. But now they call it the Lost Forest. We have to go back. How about having the leader stay here? Do you watch? No. Alright, fine.